Start by removing the battery cover with a Phillips screwdriver. Gently pull up on the spring-loaded battery clip and tip the thermapen to allow the battery to slide out. Use the new battery to gently lift the spring-loaded clip. Insert the battery with the positive side first. The clip will hold the battery in place. Replace the battery cover and gently tighten the screw fully while being careful not to over-tighten.